Driving to the north of the Netherlands, we find the city of Groningen. Groningen has a charming historical atmosphere, innovative architecture, is full of life, and is also one of the largest university cities in the Netherlands. The university's advanced materials program comprises many excellent research groups from different institutes. Uniting these various disciplines in a single organization at one location offers great opportunities for long-term integrated approaches and is enormously advantageous compared to collaborations at any distance. Our junior and senior researchers form an ambitious and dynamic team, fully motivated and truly efficient to address fundamental and challenging questions in the field of advanced materials. Our staff has a good age and gender distribution. And our long tradition of interdisciplinary research continues as it is transferred naturally to our young staff. Beyond the internal collaborations, our members collaborate with researchers all around the globe. We can proudly say that we belong to the top materials science institutions regarding impact, and we are world-leading in the areas of molecular motors and dynamic control, membrane systems and molecular transport, nanostructured surfaces and biofunctional materials, spintronics of metals and graphene, multiferroics of hybrids and oxides, organic electronics for energy transport and harvesting, computational modeling, molecules, systems, and mechanics. Our aim is to foster young, talented researchers in a multidisciplinary research environment, ultimately leading to groundbreaking discoveries. Our comprehensive multidisciplinary approach has made the Institute world-renowned, but our journey has just begun. And we, as a team, continue to explore the world of advanced materials for the bottom-up design of the future.